just levitate. Hey guys, check it out. We got the Mafex Kane from John Wick Chapter 4. Yes, from the fourth movie. So, this is just a teaser image, as you guys can see here. We got Kane, of course, with his cane. You can see that he actually has his ring on the finger. And he has his gun, looking pretty nice. But don't worry, because if you're wondering, yes, here you go. John Wick Chapter 3, Parabellum. Yes, so we got John Wick. And what we can see is his arm with the rosary on the hand, which looks great, honestly. That looks pretty darn nice. The cross looks great. So yeah, John Wick Chapter 3 and Chapter 4. You know, it's interesting that they didn't make, you know, John Wick from Chapter 4. They went with Parabellum. So yeah, that is interesting, kind of weird, right? You think it would be, you know, from Chapter 4, but no, it's Chapter 3. But I'm guessing Chapter 4 is going to be coming out as well. So, they have Chapter 1, Chapter 2, not Chapter 3. I'm guessing Chapter 4 will come out at some point. But that is pretty nice. 6.2 inches tall, by the way. So, gosh, if you want your Keanu Reeves licking, then you're probably gonna want to pick up this guy. So we'll see. We'll see what happens. I want to see it fully. We'll see what he comes with. It's gonna be pretty interesting. Will I get him? I don't know. I don't know right now. You know, there's quite a few stuff that I want and stuff that I'm not willing to bargain for, you know. So we'll see. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please like, comment, subscribe for more. And I'll see you guys next time.